Hi there, I'm Kelly from Let's Craft and I, and today I'm going to make some very simple, easy bunting that's going to be a great way to decorate a child's bedroom or a baby's room. Really simple, easy, no-sew project, and the basic things you need for this project, some crafting paper, any sort of colors you'd like, some yarn or ribbon to tie your bunting together, some double-sided tape, a hole punch, and some scissors, and a ruler. So there's lots of different ways to decorate the bunting, so I'm going to wait to the end of the video and go through some decorating ideas and some information on different paper and different materials for your project. So the first thing I'm going to do is use a template for my bunting to create all my flags so they'll be the same size. And I have a wood template here. It's 12 centimeters at the top by 15 centimeters at the side. But if you don't have a template, just make one yourself. So measure it out and cut out your template out of maybe card paper and then cut all your bunting flags from